Darryl Regan through center ice to clear in. Juice and Carlson on the job. Carlson took a high hit from Goodrow. And this is going to be a power play chance for Washington as you see Grubauer vacate the Washington cage.
Here they go.
And the gloves are off again.
And Goodrow answers the bell with Chiasson.
Goodrow throwing the more punches, but not getting within range of landing as Chiasson's down and Goodrow shows good sportsmanship there.
This is old school hockey here tonight, you know, and I think the coaches make a good point about that. You rarely see this. You were thinking you'd be playing the Eastern Conference here tonight the way the Caps have went out. The San Jose Sharks, here's the penalty down low. Goodrow gets his stick up, trying to get the puck and trying to take that check. Clicks on John Carlson's mouth, and Chiasson sees that and says, let's go. And sure enough, they go. We'll see how they sort out the penalties here in the third period. Caps should still, I would think, have a power play here. He should get a 5-2. Chiasson should get 5.